Yeah.
Let go. Boy, you wasn't gonna get it off of there. There we go.
This is Super Scooper on Healy Reservoir. We're waiting for him to nail another big perch with the PK lure. Pressure's on.
Now I'm on camera and they're not gonna bite.
He folds under the pressure.
Look at the size of that.
Look at that animal. You just can't take the pressure. They're hitting on Wade's swivel over there, and it's just a black swivel. Little black bug of some kind. Yep. Wind, Wyoming. Wade, he's making you look bad over here, buddy.
And you've got
this big, huge monster,
compared
huh?
to that little one over there.
All right, let's do that again.
I got whales over here.
I didn't hear him talking like that a little while ago. When
when I first showed up, it was.
Look at all the fungus on this
one. Got a little fungus among us.
Yeah,
he sure does. Got kind of an off color to it there. That
and you can see it's raised. It's
yeah. All right, Wade. Let's go, buddy.
Oh, I don't see any fish there now.
Heck no. Got the camera going. We're not going to see any fish.
I mean, they were up around 15 feet on that 15 mark, and they're not even there now. There's one.
We've got Super Scooper back on the camera. The pressure is way high and he fails to catch a fish.
There we go. Must be someone else coming over.
away?
Yeah, I thought I had it pretty good. You know how that goes. Yeah. Everyone that gets off is a better fish.
Oh, yeah, they're 10, 15 pounders.
15 pounders. How did Healy?
This one's got my Vexlar and everything.
He is an aggressive fish, isn't he?
Yeah.
I hate that when they attack my transducer.
Yeah, I wasn't hungry enough to eat my bait.
That give me that pig stuff. Ow! Oh, turkey?
Oh.
What?
Big fish, big fish.
Right here, this is a big one.